When you were here last time, we talked about your first concert was Jethro Tull.
Yeah.
That's awesome, man. Mine was Weird Al. Yeah, it's a good one.
I just saw him.
Did you really?
I just saw him. He appeared Simpsons at the Hollywood Bowl, and Weird Al was there. I'd never seen him live.
Oh, he's unbelievable.
It was great.
That's a great concert.
It was
great. Do you take your kids to, what were their first concerts? Are they old enough to?
Actually, my son, that was his first. We had to each, my wife took my daughter to One Direction, and on the same night. Clearly, they have never heard of One Direction. And so I took my son to the Simpsons concert.
I heard about that Simpsons
thing. It was fun.
I was at the Hollywood Bowl?
Yeah.
That was like, and they did all the songs from the Simpsons?
They did the songs. They had the cast members come out and do voices, and they were doing dances. It was really good.
So that was, that was your son's first?
That was my son's thing, yeah.
First concert?
That was his first thing, yeah.
And then and your daughter's first was?
She's also been to Beyonce, and yeah.
That's a good.
Again? Never heard of
this. Yeah, it's like there's a new up and coming artist.
Yeah.
Do you ever school your kids on what the new music is, or do they school you?
I actually schooled my daughter in terms of Lord. When Lord.
The Lord?
No, not the Lord.
No, not the Lord.
But I do school her on that.
Yeah,
as well.
Good. Yeah, it's quite good. Yeah. You introduced her to the Lord. Good for you.
You know what? Jimmy, that's why I'm here tonight.
You get me involved with this? We shouldn't talk about religion. It's not
here. I have something for you.
A pamphlet. Yeah, read some stuff.
Just it'll take 5 minutes of your time.
Let's do it after the show.
No,
but you heard the
Royals.
Song. Yeah, Royals.
I heard it on like an alt station in L.A. and I. Like early on, it wasn't getting a lot of airplay, and I said, that's a song, that's something. And I told my, at the time, 12-year-old daughter, I'm like, Annie, you gotta listen to this. And she listened to it and was like, okay. And then within 2 months,
it's
huge.
Biggest song in the world.
I have so much cred with her now. Seriously.
Really?
She's like, Dad can pick them. That's
Dad
pretty
knows,
cool.
Yeah.
Dad
what,
knows.
What's the next hit?
I have no idea. I'm thinking maybe it's Eh?
Oh my God! Ew! Ew! Dad, that song is so ew! I hate it! I want to hear it again!